used Jefferson on that move.
Vince Carter on the move. Over the top of Alonzo Mourning.
Let's see what happened on this play. He got by his man. Zoe did touch it, but Carter just continued. His assist and rebound average are up from last year.
Nice looking jumper for New Jersey. Will have to be efficient on this inbounds. Only two on the shot clock. Carter unloads. Oh my. Accelerating from backcourt to frontcourt. For the pull-up. Got it. Both teams have hit eight of their first 12 shots. Vince Carter from downtown, and another one rattles down for... This is Jason Collins launching the mid-range jump, overshot it. Carter, offensive rebound and dunk.
For the jump shot.
Carter driving pass way for the field goal.
Decisions that he's making tonight, when to shoot and when to pass. Again, Alonzo Mourning changing a shot.
This lead of eight, Miami's largest of the game, but talk about large. How about that slam dunk from Vince Carter? What body control and what power by Carter.
Well, again, he goes to the basket as strong as anybody in the league, gets his body in the way and throws it down.
So the Heat have missed their last eight shots, and Carter coming quickly into the offensive end as him defending Vince Carter. Now Walker switches back. And Carter right to the iron. Vince Carter points are better. Here comes Carter down the middle. The floater drops. Vince Carter on the scoreboard. 7-point lead with 4:10 remaining. Carter turning his back on Wade. Turning baseline and hitting. Jefferson drives on Mourning. One bounce. Corner triple. Carter. Vince Carter. Shot clock down to five. This is Carter, and that's good. Vince Carter with 9 points in the fourth quarter.
Carter, nice floater from Vince Carter. Battle a couple of veteran point guards. Carter, a good post-up man, gets inside. When he takes it and is aggressive, if you were listening to what I was saying, I'm applauding him. He had his guy, but it just didn't quite work out as Carter knocks it down. Good looks, that's for sure. And as Bill mentioned, the defense strong. Carter, again, Vince Carter out defensively. He's the funniest guy in the NBA. You just have to ask him and he'll tell you. Carter, that's a bad shot for Carter.
That's in your face. That is in your, I can't believe you said that. It's about LeBron's shot selection. This is when you know you're hot. You dribble off a high screen, both guys jump at you, you step back and nail the three.
He's got 11 points in 9 minutes. Scoring.
He's in much better physical condition. I saw him all summer.
Oh, come
Vince
on.
Carter. Vince Carter's ability to change direction, change elevation, change ideas in midair.
Vanwy Carter with the steal off a laser inbound pass, and Carter's got 15 points already.
About Mike Brown, the coach, talking about in our morning meeting, going over to LeBron's house and the meetings that they had as Vince Carter. Transition numbers here. LeBron James caught in the backcourt.
Carter again hits another three. 24 first half points for Vince Carter.
Nearly 64%.
Carter gets inside. Wild shot. Oh, everything going in for Vince Carter. 26 first half points.
That's a circus shot.
But he said the second one was so important to him as Carter continues.
Isolation. Vince Carter.
Carter forces and puts it in.
At all for New Jersey. Complete contrast to the first 3.5 quarters of this game.
Carter. Nice move from Carter.
Larry Zonka. Don Shula.
Carter. And Carter with a big shot.
And they got Kristic back in the game and McGinnis out.
Carter inside. And the Nets back up by four. Vince Carter had 38 points, a season high for him.
Carter using that great athleticism to just jump in. Lippert. He's capable of getting him in bunches. There's the bump and the foul and the basket at the end of the year. Vince Carter on the drive, leads it in. Should be able to go. Carter spinning away from Deshaun Stevenson. Starting the second half in place of Jason Collins. And the ball tipped in by Carter. At an odd angle off the rim. Carter and the foul.
Whoa. Carter able to turn the corner and beat Deshaun Stevenson.
That's been 9. The Magic led by 7 early in the game. Carter lowers his head and winds up again.
Wow. And you got to respect Jackson's ability to step back and take that jump shot, but.
Let's have the numbers and a lob for Carter. Vince Carter into the lead, but now find themselves down by 4. Vince Carter flying high in Central Florida. 9 assists and 16 turnovers.
And what happens is the players out on the court don't trust one another that the ball is going to go.
Oh my. Carter with a little icing on the cake in Orlando to give the Nets a 13-point lead again.
Trying to back down on Steve Nash. They had some great matchups there on the Suns practice court. They were teammates today. It was a beautiful day, but it is cold inside Continental Airlines Arena. Spinning, connecting, Vince Carter. He is the king of the spin by Sean Marion. So the Suns 23%, 33% for New Jersey. The swap there by Vince Carter and hit 14. Kid goes airborne. Vince Carter from deep. Rebounds. And New Jersey outboarded the Suns 35-22. We begin the second half right there by a player not known for his defense, Vince Carter. Vince to the 10th floor. Throws it down. Stoudemire tried to go to the left hand in a crowd. Vince Carter, another big time three. Very early in the shot clock. Fans want him to do it again. He wants to put on a show. 360, and it nearly dropped for Vince Carter.
Because these are the shots that he takes all the time. I mean, you know, that to me is just a part of his game.
Right there on his side, and Angelo hesitated.
Teeing up
to the rim. Mistimed it and slams it down.
You're better in getting to the blue paint.
There's Carter. That's an attack to the rim. Jackson discard. Dish. Look out. Carter does the rest. 30-27.
White jersey set screens for one another.
Carter, the drive at Milicic.
Creativity with the offhand.
The athletic Evans defending it. Carter,
the floater.
Entry for Carter. Good spin. Left hand.
Not giving up. Last 3 games, 35 shots in the paint.
Peekaboo.
Defending Carter. Stutter step. Carter.
He willed that one home.
Away a little bit. Let's see if they challenge. There you go.
And Carter. The bank is open. Plus 1.
Get it against Billups.
Carter. Spin on Prince. And a fadeaway.
They used him properly.
Here's Carter. Another fadeaway. This time he can.
The blocks against Hamilton.
Carter on a spinoff. And it rims in. 10 to shoot. Carter sneaks in for the deuce.
Gibbons with the shot after a good start. Carter with the bucket. I should say the opposition is shooting 39% from downtown as a Carter. Carter for 3.
Yes.
And Vince. Here's Kidd popping it back the other way. Carter fires.
Yes.
Carter to the rim.
Yes.
And you know, Lawrence Frank.
Deflected and stolen by Kidd. And here's Carter to the rim. Carter with the shot clock down at 2.
Set at the turnover, but immediately looks at Elson and say, hey, you got to cut to the basket. That's
Carter guarded by Nahara. Here's Carter banking it home. What a move. Spins his way. Martin came over to help. Miller with the save, stolen by Carter, and he lays it home. And the foul.
Does it go on a bench?
Here's Carter for 3. Yes.
Vince Carter. You're not afraid because the coach is not on your back. All of a sudden, you have confidence.
With a 15-4 run. Here's Carter. Here is Carter for 3. Vince is. Carter off the head fake. Carter, yes! Doing it in every department. Carter from way downtown! 6 for 6.
Vince. I can make the play. Vince, don't worry about dribbling.
Knocks an 80. So Philly now 13 and 12, and the tie in the third. Carter, yes, with a conscience. Here's Carter for three.
Accomplishment when you talk about Cliff Robinson and his career achievements.
Carter again off 1 foot.
Everything that Elk Brand is now able to do.
Carter for two.
Carter will pull up and hit. He came and gets a piece of that one, but they get the ball back, and Carter won't miss that one.
With the 10 on the clock.
Well, so is he in a good rhythm? 24 with New Jersey in their sights.
Carter for three. Bingo.
And that's what happens.
Bites you. Carter against the paint again.
Mike Dunning in the other.
Carter. A quick pass to Carter.
He just elevates right now and taking it to whoever's in his way. He feels that good. Well, they take Jason Kidd out, but they bring Vince Carter back in. All game, opponents have been lighting it up against New Jersey.
Carter seemed to force it. He won't take a bad shot.
Carter lobs it up and out.
He's in the paint ever since the San Antonio game. Lead by five. Vince Carter driving past Haslam. Oh, yes.
Not only big, he's athletic. He's got great footwork and a good touch.
11-4 as Carter spins and finishes plus the foul. Heater definitely too deep at point guard. At least three on the shot clock. Carter's game and his shot as well to two run. So now the Heat lead is 9 as Carter takes aim, drills it. The Heat have equaled their biggest lead of the game at 15. Morning went shot block hunting, but followed by a bucket.
Well, you never really know what his value is, Eric, how good it is, because he does a lot of intangible things, things you don't find in the box score.
The Nets are within 4. Nice pass, Carter with a hammer dunk. Oh. Sir, closest they have been since the score was 4-2. A lot of good hoops still left. Robinson exchanging with Vince Carter. Wade still on Carter, who slips past him and hits on the runner. Oh. Next year is their option.
See, Carter gets inside. Once he gets to that launching pad, gets up in the air, very difficult to stop him once he accelerates. Look how high he has to get up over Shaq. And it's reminiscent of what Dwayne Wade does when he off the made free throw.
Here comes Carter. The hook over O'Neal drops home. And when he gets in this kind of zone, look out. And here's Carter, gives the Nets the lead. Heat now with 28 points in the paint. Jefferson pitch back for a Carter three. Oh my, is he feeling it?
Stop the bleeding on offense. He's gonna get back in the rhythm of this game, but they don't wanna get too far behind.
The Nets have hit 9 of their last 10 shots, make it 10 out of 11. Vince Carter having what you would call an untouchable quarter. He's already played 41 minutes. Comes left, down the lane, runs into O'Neal and scores anyway.
A lot of similarities we mentioned between Wade and Carter. Watch as Carter goes in and draws contact, still is strong enough and has that.
So one of the great games ever turned in by a New Jersey Net, and one of the great opponent nights against Miami in 18 years of Heat basketball. You don't like the result, but you got to tip your hat and respect the 51-point performance by Vince Carter.
3 points per game during the 7-game winning streak. Carter, the off-balance delivery. Now Carter. Soft touch on a triple. 3:22. Hawks. Here's Carter, a three. Count it. The jump shot is a little different, though. Carter hanging, follows his own shot.
Even today, he kidded me about it, basically saying, you know, the way that Reggie Miller and I, we watch Vince Carter knock
shots. On the offensive end, down low, all in one motion. Vince Carter was not even looking at the rim.
Kidd
to Carter. He got Johnson off balance, and the floater.
Kidd picked up by Smith. Carter lets it fly.
Book it, a three.
Glass also.
Kidd finds Carter, that's a three. Vince Carter drills.
Jefferson finds the open man. Carter,
bottom for three.
Right now, Al Harrington is in rhythm.
Carter, a creative.
Show big bucks and no whammies.
Oh, no whammies. That's a whammy. Right down the lane, Vince Carter. The lay-in. Carter gets a step on Smith. Carter, count it.
Carter operating in the lane,
knocks it down.
There's Kidd. Swings it. Carter on a fadeaway. Book it. Spreading the floor. Kidd finds the cutter. Carter finishes on the inside.
He missed, but not on that one. Still a good look to the body.
And a 9-0 run. Carter, the leaner.
Maybe using his 6'10 frame or so to shoot right over him.
Carter.
Nice look.
Oh, the cut to the goal by Kristich. Lead of this first half. Here's Carter. Inside, Vince Carter.
Kristich to McGinnis.
Carter's up there.
And McGinnis puts it out there for Raptors with a 7-point lead. Carter splits defenders, leans in for the deuce. Bosch missed it on the inside. Nets in transition with Kidd. The bounce and the slam.
This way to Kidd and Robinson, probably.
And they get it to Kidd. The lob.
You can't do it any better than that. Vince Carter wins the tap.
And here's Carter for the Nets.
Aggressive, fouled in the act, and a chance for three.
A short month ago, this Raptor team beat the Nets. But even when they beat the Miami, I didn't think they played like this.
Oh! Vince Carter twisting and turning in midair.
Kidd is now on the bench with Vaughn back in there. Carter lines it up and nails it. Much improved team. Carter, three white jerseys were in the area. Now Carter banks it in. Vince Carter creative.
Much Kidd trying to force the action.
Kidd straight down the middle. The flip, No. The follow goes down for Carter. Here's Carter, fend off, floater no, tip in, yes. Nets are down by four, Carter's three, he's got it. Nets down by one.
Well, you talk about confidence coming down the floor.
No good. The door is open for the Nets.
Enough time, though.
Kidd, 3 seconds. Carter looking for the win. He buries it. Vince Carter back in Toronto with a bang.
Incredibly timed. Calderon right there. What? Just an unbelievable shot by Vince Carter to cap this off.
The Nets win their 10th in a row. And it's Vince Carter putting up 42 points, including the game-winning three ball for the Nets.
Their 10th consecutive win.
And playing so much better basketball than what they did at the beginning of this season.
Ranking high in all the stats of second-year players. And on this team, he doesn't get much note.
Check his pocket for sandpaper.
Carter to answer, yes.
Oh, well, we saw the travel that Tim Duncan had against the Dallas Mavericks at the end of the year. Look at Vince Carter. Is he athletic?
And what a battler there on the boards is Carter, 6'6", 220. Here is Carter. Double team. Follow, good by Carter, and a foul. Jacque Vaughn to Carter. Yeah. A three Nets. Vince Carter. Watch out. 10 on the shot clock. Carter, what a move.
Oh, boy.
Thank goodness he didn't finish yeah. for the third.
If he makes that, Britton Barry finds himself on every highlight film.
Barry trying to stay with Vince, drops it off, and Robinson with a stuffy percent of those. Carter over Ori. Follow. Finally goes, and three. Carter from Collins. Nice pass, and Vince Carter. Stitch, and here come the Nets again. Chance to get it to a single digit. Carter goes to work against Ginobili. Over Rosho, count it.
Gotta say, is Chauncey Billups. He's been amazing.
Carter hits a three coming out of
0 for 7, 28 minutes against Washington. Carter, that's an easy hoop. Carter over Iguodala for three. Nets lead by six. There is Carter. Off balance over Ron Murray. Clifford Robinson and Scott Patchett up front as Carter is again. There is Carter with a wild shot.
But take a look at this shot. There's no way this shot is going in. The ball is there. I don't know if you noticed, but the ball is there.
Comes off an outstanding rookie year, played all 82 games. Nice touch by Carter. Carter played by D'Alembert. Here's Carter with a running hook.
Vince Carter looking like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Real Iverson's pass, good hands by Carter. And here comes Kidd again, back to Carter. Oh, they can save that pass. Here's Carter for three.
looking for a mismatch with Weber playing him. Carter from straight away. Yes, that's a two in early December. Sixers one. Kidd off a nice coming up on 4 minutes to play here in the fourth. Carter with a drop step move. Yes, and the foul. 3.5 left in the fourth. Carter, yes.
On the outlet pass. How about Vince Carter with the behind the back pass there?
An assist for Carter.
And then Vince Carter behind the back, looking like Magic Johnson.
Hrbanovic picks him up on a jump switch. Baseline right is Carter, steps back, flows one up and in. Dribble handoff to Carter. Turns on the Collins pick, one dribbling up, pumps it up and in. Vince Carter. Carter, top of the key, wraps it between the wickets on the crossover, spins into the lane, out of control, and knocked it down. Sonic split a pair of free throws. Comes Carter, enters to Kristen, turns, jump hook, well off the mark. Guess who got the rebound? Vince rebound. Inside, there's Jefferson, challenged by Trojan. Now, New Jersey goes to work. Carter backs down. There's another circus shot.
Yeah, that's amazing.
And the fans just applauded him after he did a three-ball drill.
Carter.
Moved too soon. He didn't let Vladimir get over there and set the screen.
New Jersey with a chance to tie. Carter will drive inside. Double pumps, laying it in. New Jersey is out to Carter. Allen up on him closely. Carter drives right side. In he comes. Hangs in the air. Bounces it off glass and banked it in. They're operating. Carter checked by Vladdy. Crosses over into the lane. The fade on the move. And rattles around and in.
Carter. The hesitation drive and the finish.
Even if he doesn't, he's unstoppable. He's a guy that can get any way he wants on the floor. So skilled.
Vince, the ball to Carter. There's Carter. Challenging Wade. Takes it in. Count it. And a foul. 5-14 Nets. Carter, stutter step. High floater.
Carter will handle it. High screen, Jackson. Peyton sticks with him. 12 to shoot.
Carter. Dribbling wizardry and the finish with a flourish.
Are you kidding me?
Was that a little Vincent vintage move?
How about dribbling between the entire team? Excuse me. Off the glass, RJ, look at him. Like a groupie, excited. So am I. Look at Jigga. You're not the only one good with the rock.
Something he's never done before in his stints with Boston and Atlanta.
You know, Carter wants it. Around the back. Wild pass. And Kidd hits the three. Carter leaves it for Kidd. A three. Follow dunk. Vince Carter
has 19.
Here's Carter around the Collins screen, and a jump shot goes. The lead is 4. Carter between the legs. Somehow gets to the rim. A hole. 96-88, we approach 2 minutes to play. Carter, stutter step. Carter hanging and hitting. He's out and rebounded by Carter. Long lead feed, Jefferson to the rim. Carter will get the assist for his second career triple-double.
8 games this year as Carter attacks and gets the Nets pointed in the right. Talk that perhaps Kidd felt he deserved an all-star invitation, and Bowen the rebound. Lost control, and Carter attacking the rim.
And then Vince Carter able to throw it down with impunity. What a game. What a player.
Not making the all-star game. Oh, what a pass by Vince Carter.
And Kristaps.
Of the last 8 matchups. Bowen just outstanding.
But Carter having a pretty good.
And had the lead until the last possession.
And that's Carter again.
Concerned about the number of 3-point shots.
Carter against Bowen. Nice handoff to Kristaps. Now they've got 3 on the shot clock for the Nets. Carter trying to shake Bowen.
Oh.
Vince Carter.
Self.
Carter gets all the way inside for a spectacular finish. Now to Jefferson. Tipped on Carter. For the Nets in the quarter, they're down by 10. New Jersey on an 0-for-6. And there you go.
For a home court.
They've got two games left with one another. Carter connecting.
So no call. Collins looking at the official. Could not believe it. Here we go.
Right on the money. kid on the move, and don't try this one at home. Vince Carter finishing it off. I won't try it.
Statue at halftime.
Once in a while.
Back of the day.
Back of the day.
Carter with the fadeaway. An observation.
That should be very interesting.
And here is Carter hitting his seconds. Here's Carter on a catch and shoot.
That's really not energetically getting into their offense.
Carter.
Picking up on him as Kristic is having some problems.
Carter for three.
Right towards the rim.
Carter for three. Oh, he is feeling it. Here's Carter for three. Oh, he is on fire.
Oh, good cross.
Jefferson takes all the way, and Carter is there for the final double now. This will be his fourth of the season.
It counts at the...
Here's Carter. Yes. Quick release. Red not able to get the release. Carter with the pickup. Here's Carter off the steal. Not bad for a guy who was
blocked.
Simmons defending on Carter. Here is Carter. Yes! And the Nets lead. Shot clock you can hear on the public address. Carter goes behind the back. Carter spins. Carter scores! Oh, what a move by Vince Carter. 45 points for Vince Carter. The Nets now leading.
Has put himself in a position to be a very attractive free agent.
26. They double up on Carter, and he takes the challenge, and he's off, but he tips it home. 39-31 with 2 minutes to play in the half. Nice move by Carter going to the left hand. Jefferson up front. Carter off a nice pass from Kidd.
Turn around jump.
Nice pass from Collins. Yes, and
it's going to be a good time for the Nets to make a run and look to get back into this ball game.
Left in the third. Carter on a step back.
Yes.
A couple of buckets, three rebounds. Carter. Yes. Here's Carter. Yes. To the pull-up. The tip by Carter ahead. And the Nets with another opportunity. Here's Carter to the rim. Yes! And the foul! Shot clock to seven. Carter off balance. Yes! And the game is tied at 89.
Mike James with a big shot. Vince Carter.
That looked like one of the Negro knuckleballs there. There's Carter taking it around Yao Ming.
As you call it, old man river.
Yeah, he just keeps rolling. There's a basket for four, and that's what he's off to tonight. No, Vince Carter with the jumper. And that,
he averaged a triple-double.
Yeah, one season. Yeah.
Can you imagine?
Yao Ming now, and the referees are not giving Yao the benefit of the whistle. And Carter with a three. Effective from the outside. Kidd with the extra pass to Carter for the 3-point. And Carter, two other guys who can handle the ball besides Jason Kidd. And there's Carter with a three from the out. He'll fire up a three. Got it. Carter. Got it. Kept him around. You could post up a little more. Carter puts it up and in. And Yao. Yao works it inside. It's blocked by Carter from the side.
On assists and makes. Carter on the run. Their biggest lead has been at three. Carter's spinning inside. And he'll get the follow-away on his way down. Now Carter up against Kobe. Diva to the shot clock. And he got away. Got away for the finger roll. Split the defense.
Scoreboard and their defense is keeping them in the game.
Carter quick catch and shoot. Kobe run. Now the pick. Carter. And they'll call the foul on Bynum on the reach and give Carter the basket. Carter, too close, and he gets a roll. Collins with Carter, and he'll go to the line looking for the three-point play. Luke Big off the bench again as they go inside, and they're too easy for Cliff Robinson. Jefferson, man, Carter comes down with it. So, up against Carter, and will he get it off in time? Yes, for the tie, it'll be an air ball, and that's it.
Who else? They put it in the hands of Kobe. Good defense by Vince Carter. Doesn't get a good look at the basket, and as time ticks away.
Carter getting a touch. Curls. Vince and scores. One for the Grizzlies. Carter. Count it. Levitating. Vince Carter gets it to.
How about Vince Carter?
Owens, New Jersey native, out of Hamilton, New Jersey, is in. Carter,
just took Jones to school.
Gasol, kick out. Carter, fake. Carter to the hole and hits the floater. Vaughn, Atkins is back defensively. Carter, oh, that's a bomb. Got it! A three! Carter with the snatch. Kidd to Carter. Oh, look out! That's a man's jam!
You took a look, you know where he is, then drop it off and let him finish. You do the rest, Vince. I've done my job. And then crank it up.
All Nets are now 41% shooting. Carter. It rims in.
Floor. Vince Carter goes into a two-man game looking to make a play.
Carter slithering
at the end of the shot clock.
Now Carter holds and then drives.
Puts English on it. And Vince Carter.
Sure, no wrong.
On my trip to Indianapolis just yesterday.
Vince Carter, $16 million deal.
I didn't want to put his money out there, but.
Well, I apparently did.
Carter spins it in.
Carter. That's wild. Almost went down for him.
Carter the steal and the layup.
A zone against the Hawks offense and able to come up with a turnover.
Carter puts it in.
Scores, but we want to force them to shoot the basketball.
Carter on a crossover, spinning on Pachulia.
Oh, the hesitation.
And finishing. And then once again, attacking the basket, spinning in the middle of traffic, hanging the.
Marching band is playing in the background. And Carter drains the jump shot.
Contested shots. That time Josh Smith standing all by himself.
Carter, bank shot, no. Tip in goes. And Smith, Jefferson moving without the ball. Carter, isolation. Drives. Tip, no. Tip, count it.
Carter on the third attempt.
Carter backing his way on way. They collapse on him as Vince is able to bank it home. Side is it. Free agent with Miami back in September. Carter gets the hop. Vaughn pushing it down. Carter, nice shovel pass. Jefferson with the reverse. Lawrence Frank likes to go with Vince Carter at the point and does well with it. Shovel. Final seconds. Carter putting a move on Payton. Fires for three and hits at the buzzer. They'll review it, but he got it off on time. He's the high man for Miami with 12. Shaq jumping out on Carter. Here's Carter, the fadeaway. Yes.
Last step and floats to his left.
Here's Kidd, and he was left wide open. Collins setting the pick. Carter. Yes. Collins, though, playing with the three personals. Carter again. Any heat here in this third quarter. Carter passed on a three and hits him two. Coming up on 4 minutes to play in this third quarter, the Nets with a 7-point lead. Here is Carter with a rainbow. Three on two. Vaughn kicks it out. Carter for three. Yes.
Watch by lightning.
Rebounded by Carter. Carter from way downtown.
I could mention it was a 2-for-1.
I don't know what it is.
Wow.
Well, Carter with 20 of his 30 points in the third. Carter open for three. Yes.
Frequently in the next minute or two of this game.
Carter for three. Yes.
Successful with the fast breaks. It looks like they found the spot now.
Here is Carter this time from 2-point range.
Line and then use it as a decoy and disguise it. Look at Kidd's delivery, though. He looks a little bit to his left as part of the decoy and puts it right on the money for the crank-it-up slam.
By 14, they've led by as many as 20. Carter wide open. It has been a magnificent night for Vince Carter.
Shot clock at 8 as Vince Carter launches a long three and hits it.
Probably one of the candidates. He'd be my vote, one of the guys up for.
Oh, Vince
most
Carter!
Improved, and just a nice play, and wow. Woo!
Half man, half amazing.
Likes to touch people.
Carter. Do you see how high he got in 17 straight games for New Jersey? He has 11 at halftime. Two spectacular dunks. Back with the start of the third with Collins. Now Vince Carter back in the game. wants to shoot the jumper and does. Nailed. Outlet to Kidd, running with Christian. Trailing Carter! Oh, and he throws it down and gets fouled!
Wow.
How about the no look? And then the tremendous right-hand throwdown.
I mean, he put it way back.
You know, water strongly. Carter, top of the key. Down in the corner, Vince Carter for three. That's good.
Cleveland Cavaliers team on the road.
Carter.
That's a three. As soon as you go back after Wednesday night game and just come back. Still
started slowly, came out of the second half, finished with a triple.
Vince Carter, smaller man on him, getting a grown man move on. My goodness, that man has just been posterized.
It is honed. And here's Carter giving it up.
Vince Carter going after Larry Hughes right now. He's not playing around. Larry Hughes.
Carter passed on a three from long range.
Carter. Frank talked about what they wanted to do defensively.
Carter, yes. Carter backs.
Why did he wait to the middle of the afternoon against the Nets and knock down the shot?
That's up by four.
Carter. This is how you beat a pick and roll behind the back, splitting with each other. You say great offense by Vince Carter, but where's the defense? Who's going to get the ball out of his hands? Who's going to help him and contest the
third team foul? Carter. Once again.
Pass by Danielle Marshall.
Last time Vince Carter passed it. This time on a two-man game where Vince Carter can make a play for himself or for one of the teammates. I got Gooden, but Carter, how explosive is he on the offensive end? Looking to get to the seams.
Four shots. Carter with his first attempt for three from way.
Leaving wide open shooters, good shooters, deadly looks, and Heinrich making them pay. Now, Chris, the thing that stands out is his confidence level. Lawrence Frank said this guy has been doing this just like Vince Carter.
Set a screen. Carter for three. On a turnaround. And Carter moves it back. Shot clock down to five. Here's Carter for three. Yes! Carter to the rim. It counts.
Chicago.
Carter extending and scores. It will count.
Gordon looking to take over the game down the stretch.
22 points for Gordon. Carter, yes. Carter last season off the bench, he was Mr. Fourth Quarter. Carter takes to the rim.
Whenever they face up in the first round, they have to look to beat and then worry about the second round when it comes.
That counts. That's what a quick shot. Here it is. Carter for three. And that is to be only the Nets. Here's Carter. That's well within his range, and he hits from center court. Vince Carter. Oh, here's Kidd pushing it. Carter cutting the lob. Carter with the reverse.
Oh, going to finish, and that's a little disheartening if you're Indiana, a team that really makes its living at the defensive end, first clubs, and you saw Rick Carlisle there. They had nothing more than a four-game winning streak throughout the season.
They double up on Kristaps. Carter has to take a three and score. He might want to leave, but team president Larry Bird has been saying that he wants Rick to come back next season. Carter, nice shovel pass. Three. Jackson digging in. Carter stops. 45, the Nets. 44. Beautiful fake by Carter. So, in the half, Nets down by one. Carter to the crossover. Carter scores. And the Nets
lose out possessions. You know, they got it down to 20 points in the second quarter, but they're still shooting two.
Built some confidence.
Here's Kidd. He kept the dribble alive. He took all the way. And it's kicked down by Carter. Oh, what a play by Foster. Rejected from behind by Carter. And Jacques Vaughn remains at the point. Here's Carter. Little flip. Trailing 77-75. Here's Carter. Oh, look out. This fourth quarter after the slow start. Carter again spinning his way. Full timeouts and a 20. Here's Carter. Yes! And the foul.
incredible move here. I thought great defense by Indiana. Crozier gets his hand in at the last second for an ISO here.
Carter going left. Carter, rebound Christmas. Carter has tied the game at 88. Rick Carlisle.
But take a look at the athleticism. Christmas with the key, keeping the ball alive. Carter with the finish.
Carter, great move, and finishes 7-2. And a turnover. Carter off to the races with Granger. Carter puts it in, and a foul.
Bad thumb when the check is delivered.
Yeah.
Nice penetration again.
Carter off the hesitation. He put English on it.
Think he's asserted himself early?
Boy, he sure has. This is a magnificent delivery, but the difference, I think, in
Kidd with a head of steam. Fakes out Johnson. Kick out. Carter. Long three. Bottom.
About being rusty.
Oh, yeah. Here's Carter lining it up and knocks it down. Blocked by Foster. Can't try to fight through it. Finds Carter. Not stick it in. Carter with a three-on-two development. Leaves it for Kidd. Razzle dazzle. Knocks it down.
Very high speed.
Look at this guy.
Carter. Oh, what a spin move.
In favor of Indiana in the fourth.
Carter back in. Carter on a fadeaway. Book it.
Lead first quarter. Against the San Antonio Spurs.
Carter, bang! How about that?
Seven to shoot.
You don't want to give up points late in the game.
Carter, the fadeaway. Buries it. Now Jefferson knocked it over to Kidd. Lead pass, Carter, look out. Reverse lever.
If he gets it closer, he's a little tougher out, I think, for Collins.
Carter, fadeaway. Vince Carter adding one more highlight to his evening.
Johnson yo-yos to show the double. Carter drops step to the baseline, leans in and lays 7%. One of the last eight. Vince Carter from Kidd for three.
They go quickly.
Murray, a good three-point shooter, but Carter will turn, face fire, and hit. 7%. New Jersey at 50%. Carter up top. 6 minutes remaining. Carter, the step back. Wow, what a shot. Huh? Get a piece of that pass from Kidd, but right to Carter.
Does some great things, doesn't he?
Oh, Carter forces this shot up, and how did he do it?
Around the rim, and everybody, look at all the white shirts. This is great help defense.
Stojakovic closing alongside with Granger. And
Jefferson on a dime, juggled it, finds an open man, and Carter for three, and he sent it. He shoot near the end.
I wouldn't shoot too early. I was just thinking, just don't give them a chance to do this.
Send it in.
Whatever it takes.
And it was shown by that stat, points in the paint is usually a sign of
even Jackson just 1 of 4 to start. Vince Carter, 2 of 2 Vince from Carter. The field. Granger has 5. Carter gets bumped, counted.
Ends with his body.
Since sitting with 2 early fouls, he's 3 of 3. Carter Vince goes right to the Carolina, the Catamounts. Doing an awesome job in Sacramento. In Milwaukee, Carter to the rim. Plus the foul. Jackson has been silent tonight. Carter with the block.
Again, tremendous individual defense by Vince Carter. Bodying him up on the back end and then.
8-point game. Carter!
And here's Carter again on the high pick and roll. Turns the corner, pass Crozier, and then O'Neal late on the help. But again, that's Crozier's job, which is to trap.
That program from NAIA all the way to Division I. Carter pops out, tap back in. Under 2 minutes to go. Carter, so tough to handle. Vince Carter with the response.
There's, you know, that little bit of coach talk, Steve, but still, he's pretty good down there.
Vince Carter, his first field. Crozier again dealing with a 7-footer, Christics. That is Carter throwing up a prayer and it's in.
So distributing it.
Here they are out of the timeout. Vince Carter, Robinson romping down the floor, and there's Carter. Oh, what a pass inside.
So many offensive fouls on him.
It's Carter forcing the issue.
Two.
Carter with double vision, but he got it done off. And try to get the ball down deep like they did here.
He has been unsuccessful, more than successful, just 4 of 12, as Carter Burry is leading them in scoring with 14. Now the other way, the Pacers late getting back to the opener of this series here, and they took, count them, 3 road victories in their first round. They begin to rise here at Continental Airlines Arena. Carter thinking 3, dips in, and strokes 2.
A great decision by Carter. That's a terrific basketball play. It's simple, but it's terrific in the sense that
Carter, get it to him when he has right now 8 on the shot clock. Now you go with it if you're Vince Carter. He's got Granger on him. He went for the ball fake, and Carter went in virtually untouched and deposits 2 of his.
Vince Carter scored 34 points with 15 rebounds. Only 3 other starting guards in NBA playoff history have recorded a 30-point, 15-rebound game. George Gervin, Michael Jordan, 89 and 91, and Kobe Bryant.
There's 2 of 5 out there beyond the arc, 50% from the field. Carter induced for Granger, tried to enter, intercepted easily by Carter. Behind the back, he goes down the left side, the fade. Oh, what a shot.
How about that?
I think it's all about the socks, Bill. Behind the back.
I thought it was the shoes, but
the
I guess
levitation.
It's
good defense, too.
Excellent.
Carter will handle, isolated, and the 3. Wow. Oh, how do you do that?
2-2 zone, by the way. And now they match up. Out of the gate, Granger.
13 to shoot, a minute 13 to play.
Late ball screen.
Pacers have a foul to give. Get into the lane, streaks between defenders and laid it in.
How about that hesitation by Carter and then the blow by? And he's telling them to settle, Carter. Keep that dribble alive. Pull it back, put it on the deck, and get to the rim. In abeyance, O'Neal. Solid.
And here comes Carter. Puts the speed on, goes all the way, scores, kid. Carter, yes. The Hornets and Jeff McGinnis suffering a leg injury. Here's Carter, got the step and beat Mourning.
All 12 against the other division leaders. And in the Chicago series, they were in trouble. Beautiful feed from
Bulls in 6, but they had their hands full. Here's Carter, takes all the way.
Wade's trying to take over.
Wade all over Carter. Here's Carter swinging inside on Shaq, and he scores. Lawrence Frank likes to use Vince Carter at the point, and he's able to go right at Shaquille O'Neal, who had Posey all over Carter, who fires for 3.
Some struggles this season. Not a great scoring team. They got to get something in transition. And the crowd thinks so. But this is what New Jersey has not been able to do tonight.
Flipped it back to Vaughn. And Carter is able to put a 5th foul just a moment ago. Alonzo playing 10 minutes. Here's Carter. Yes.
Statement right there. Jason Kidd opening up on Dwayne Wade.
Carter.
Not their offense. It's their defense. They have to improve if they want to win this series.
Carter driving and a whistle. It's on top by 5.
Carter drives.
At Cal Berkeley. Carter driving. 5-point game. Nets on top. Carter. But he's got a mind of a 30-year-old and a body of a 28-year-old.
Carter late. First half. That obviously didn't work, so they're actually very happy. They're still in the game, guys.
Carter gets continuation.
Big deal, because I think Wade is having a big impact on this game.
To get out and run.
New Jersey is just like hanging around right now. Your Pat Riley right now is saying, we've talked about defense all series. We have to do it. And again.
Johnson here in Atlanta is my Miami protects a 3-point lead, but Vince Carter.
High definition screen for Mother's Day. Thanks for breaking it in. Carter. Got to put a line drive up. Carter leaking out.
And our objective is just to remain consistent.
Stu, thanks a lot for joining us.
Yeah, thank you.
In league history?
Well, he is, but because he's been such a dominant power player and he uses his body so much. Tied at 44. See if Carter begins to light up here. 1:02 left in the quarter.
And able to get that one. Short, Jason, a rebound to Vince Carter.
Jason Williams.
Carter tries to dribble through the double, got to the space, and got to
right there.
Kid on the push. Carter spinning. Got the contact, got the hoop.
the other guys that aren't going to be offensive forces game and they miss, you're okay, but that's not the case. Carter again.
Him, he could use the sideline as a defender. Richard Jefferson back in for Jersey. Here is Carter.
Carter's got to be the lead player in trying to do that.
Wade fighting Jefferson on the other side. Carter able to...
Dwayne Wade and Shaq, the rest of the role players came through beautifully. Vince Carter.
There here comes Carter, quickly to the basket.
Nice.
Kristic gets it into Carter with one on the shot.
Circled around inside the rim and popped out on Miami.
Carter inside, and he's going to
experience over the past 5 years guarding him.
Carter with the left hand. Carter gets inside on Posey.
We've already lost two road playoff games in the Chicago series.
As Carter gets inside. Play for Vince Carter.
Shot, Yubi, here it is.
Now keep an eye on him. Watch as the defenders come for the shot block. Hang time.
Wade went for the steal. Good help defense from Morning.
Back to Carter.
The fans love that one. Over the top of Alonzo.
Short. Look up, look up.
There Carter, ahead of the pack, release.
Walker was hit with the technical foul. He had several in the first, had a double technical as Carter leans in and gets down on that shot.
Back out of there. You got to keep putting the pressure on Miami.
Carter. Point in 5 minutes. Carter for three.
Yes. Oh, wow.
Starting to find his offense here in the third.
Back to Carter. Carter for three. Vince Carter with 29.
Just under 5 minutes remaining here in the fourth. Carter eludes the defender inside. Oh,
what a shot from Vince Carter.
Wow. Wow.
He just smart. Just watch this. Just watch the acrobatic way he finishes. Now, right there, you say he has nothing. All right, then to move in with his body, and he comes back with the right hand.
The fourth quarter.
Yeah, they're bringing Carter into the post.
Here's the double team.
Tough shot from Carter.
Get tied up. Carter lost it, got it back. Tough shot again, knocks it down.
Four on the foul line.
Including big numbers here in the fourth, 13 of 15. Carter goes to the basket, quick basket.
Now that is a bump.
Carter launches a three, knocks it in. Back to a 7-point game.